With permission granted by the Provincial Health Authority CEO, Dr. Joseph Apa, the Seventh-day Adventist Church erected an altar within the hospital premises to pray and bring hope to those infected by the virus.
Or as a story is me flaring and me platok no, there's like I'm devil here, me go inside. Purposely location life floor man, unprepared. So we have to move in, now stand beside, now offer our prayers to God, now intervene on behalf.
The divine presence in the hospital vicinity has added more hope and strength to those infected with COVID-19, their families and the hospital staff to keep working harder for patients to get better.
We are here praying for you, asking God to intervene, because it's our opportunity for the devil. Bible in child law, John 10:10, let me talk, the thief cometh, referring to Satan. He is the thief. The thief cometh to steal, to kill, and destroy people's life.
In addition to the donation of Bibles, the SDA Church also committed 20,000 kina towards the work of the Provincial Health Authority in its fight against COVID-19. In receiving the gifts, Dr. Apa, on behalf of the management, staff, and patients, said they are pleased the mission has assisted in a big way. In addition, members of the SDA Church Goroka Circuit are supplying fresh vegetables to the hospital kitchen. Frida Kana, TV1 News.